Hi, what's up guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today, I will teach you how to make a Father's Day greeting card with a photo. First, you will need a construction paper. Glue the strip of paper onto the white paper. Then hot glue the petals on a white strip of paper. Glue both halves of paper together. Glue the bow onto the paper. Glue both halves of paper together. Glue a picture of you and your father onto the white paper, or you can write a message. I hope you liked this video. If you like, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.